Lance Corporal Honeycutt Blaze, and you will see on the screen behind me and the screen back there this black draped coffin. We're here for one purpose today, and that's to honor his service of what he gave to this country. See, make no mistake, the people that he was defending us against would not let us stand in a church.
Amen.
So what he did, his ultimate sacrifice, is oh so important. And we thank God for him.